win. Scuderi up the boards to Bill Guerin. He couldn't take the pass, and Lidstrom was right there with him. Gave him no room and poked the puck away. The Red Wings dump it back in. Ryan Rafalski paired with Nick Lidstrom. Pittsburgh starting a change here. Lidstrom has a little time. Got the puck by Guerin to Holmstrom. He fired a shot and an off Hal Gill. Marian Hossa to Valtteri Filppula. Checked and Jordan Staal comes out with a puck for Pittsburgh. Mark Eaton has joined him on a rush. Talbot to the front of the net. Osgood had to make his
Jim was up there with the one he scored in April of 07 to lead Michigan State to the NCAA championship.
Big goal indeed. Penguins need one here. They need some shots. They've been outshot 6-1. It's a Crosby-Zetterberg matchup out here again. That was Crosby winning the faceoff. Bill Guerin. A shoot in for Crosby to go after Lidstrom. On his backhand, couldn't get the puck to the net. Lidstrom steered him in behind. There's Dan Cleary. Takes a hit from Kunitz, but got the puck to Zetterberg. He chips by Hal Gill. Rob Scuderi is back. Steady defenseman Scuderi around to Bill Guerin. Watched by Johan Franzen. And the Penguins get out. Chris Kunitz has the puck. Crosby with him on the right side, but the shift will come to an end as the puck is dumped in. But they didn't quite get to center ice. Dumped it in again. And another icing call against Pittsburgh.
Right, a long shift for Sidney Crosby. And here's what he has to deal with. When he's not dealing with Zetterberg, he's got to battle the likes of
Bill Guerin. A shoot in for Crosby to go after Lidstrom. On his backhand, couldn't get the puck to the net. Lidstrom steered. Tyler Kennedy to center. And glide pass, Pascal Dupuis. In on Lidstrom, was on his offside. Kennedy held the puck in, wouldn't let Filppula clear it. Now Filppula tracks him down again. Dupuis got it off the side of the net, feeds it out in front. All the way to the blue line. Gill turns, just trying to keep the play alive in the attacking zone. Filppula got it out to center, but he turned it over. Back come the Penguins. Kennedy off the boards. Osgood made the save on Talbot. And Holmstrom got the puck to center, but he turned.